Researchers in the Netherlands are developing virtually painless injections without needles, in what they hope is a breakthrough that will ease fear and encourage vaccinations. The bubble gun uses a laser to push tiny droplets through the outer layer of the skin. David Fernandez-Rivas of Twente University and the Massachusetts Institute of Technology developed the method. The process is quicker than a mosquito bite and should not cause pain, because nerve endings in the skin are not touched, he said, though this will be studied further.
We do that by accelerating small droplets of liquid that penetrate in the superficial layer of the skin, and this has many advantages. The first one is removing the fear. Additionally, we contaminate a lot by the needles that are used, and our immune system works very well when you inject into these superficial layers of the skin.
Hank Schenk offers therapy to those suffering acutely from trypanophobia, or fear of needles. It's more common than you might think, he says. Roughly one in five Dutch people suffer, and COVID has brought the phobia to the fore.
In the huidige COVID period,
during the pandemic, people are confronted with restrictions. And you see that a lot of people who had been able to avoid it are now up against the wall. People who need to get the COVID-19 vaccine are an important group for me this year.
The bubble gun could take 1 to 3 years to become available to the general public, depending on the process of research and regulatory issues. An application for funding to begin human testing with volunteers is expected to be submitted this month, Rivas said. A new startup company will collaborate with the pharmaceutical industry, he said, to test and market the bubble gun.